So who are you? Are you the thoughts within your head? Are you the silent part within your mind? Are you your ego? Are you what those tell you that you are? Do you own yourself? Do you own your thoughts? Have you learned the art of not thinking? Not thinking is very, very difficult to do. One can learn to master breathing, and one can master meditation, but to master the art of not thinking, and then you become the Holy Grail, you become the true vessel. For that is the key of all things.